for their first double-figure lead. Coleman is back in. First time we see Maggie Lucas and Natalie Achanwa, the rookie out of Notre Dame. Both Achanwa and Lucas in double figures off the bench. What a drive by Clarendon.
That was classy with the spin move there. She's quick off the first step.
Layshia Clarendon in year 3 is getting more comfortable in the WNBA game.